No, sir.
This is a no heat.
Okay, you see here, two blinks followed by a pause. Pressure switch is open. Draft motor's probably not starting, but we're gonna try it. See this? There's oil around this joint.
this man is an older man and he can't afford a whole lot. He just got out of the hospital. So he didn't want to address the freon leak that we found. And the only major problems I found were the screws being loose on the draft motor, one of them being completely out. I tested it though, it didn't seem like that would be enough to open up that switch. So we're gonna keep an eye on it and see if it does it again. I checked the flue pipe out, everything's clear. I did a carbon monoxide test. I don't know, just keep an eye on this one. I'm not gonna charge him anything today.